There are two methods for copying course content in Ultra. Method A is to select the three-dot menu that's next to the search option at the top of your course content. From here, I would select Copy Items. Method B is to use the Add icon in your course content to select the option to copy content there. Either one will open that same page to copy items. On this Copy Items page, you see a list of all the courses that you're currently teaching or have taught in the past. You can search for the course you're looking for in the search bar at the top, or navigate through the pages with the arrows near the top as well. If you want to copy over the whole course, we recommend clicking into the course and then selecting each of the boxes next to the content items. You can also copy over just individual items by clicking into an area of the course and selecting just the item you want to copy. When you've selected everything that you want to copy, click the Start Copy button at the bottom. It takes me back out to my course content page, and it notes that my copy completed, with a few exceptions. This can happen when you bring in content from Blackboard Original into Ultra. For the most part, it's simply a loss of formatting or settings, but it's a good idea to take a look at any of those exceptions and make sure that your content came in as you need it to.
We hope this has been a helpful introduction to some of Blackboard Ultra's tools. If you're an instructor who needs support in Ultra, contact UAA's instructional design team at uaa_design@alaska.edu. If you're a student who needs support in Ultra, contact the UAA Technical Support Center by calling 907-786-4646 or emailing uaa.techsupport@alaska.edu.